Guys, I'm going to be checking out some B2B and VIX because this should be a lot of fun. Hello, hello, hello. This is Ashley, and you guys are watching Ashley D Reactions. And today I'm going to be checking out B2B and VIX. And this is their music core behind where they sit on the couch and like everything just kind of just happens and you watch. And it's fun. And I'm looking forward to it because this is the one with B2B and VIX. And you guys know that I absolutely adore these guys. So let's just go ahead and jump right into it. So there's B2B was finishing theirs, and so VIX is coming in for theirs. I love how they all just kind of just climb in together. And they're so cute. Oh, they're completely doing it together. They're so sweet. So it's VIX's stage, but B2B is still hanging around. Oh, they're so cute. Peniel and Unpying just, This is so sweet. I love their idol interactions, and this is so freaking cute. Oh, he called him Hyung. They really are close. They are in like the same age range too. Like literally between 90 and 95, both groups. And they both debuted in 2012. Oh. I love them both. Taekwon was so amused and happy. Oh, I love seeing him happy like this. Akwari just keeps doing the arm thing. Oh, Peniel and Yucky. Ah, Peniel is so cute. They're so extra right now. Oh my gosh. They're making VIX, who are crazy, look sane. I love B2B. I love VIX. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. They really did stay there the whole time. That's so sweet. Let's go eat together. Oh! That was way too cute and too adorable. They are just... Oh, my babies. Oh, gosh. VIX and... Oh, my goodness. VIX and B2B together. That's just... Match made in heaven for me. I love it. But if you guys like this video, please make sure you like it. If you'd like to see more reactions from me, make sure that you subscribe. I'm out.